Steve Bannon, the controversial media figure and Donald Trump's former chief strategist, is coming to Toronto for a debate about populism, an announcement that's already drawing criticism online. This week, the New Yorker magazine scrapped its plan to have Bannon as a featured guest at its annual festival after facing sharp backlash from readers and celebrities. Within hours of making the announcement, New Yorker editor David Remnick decided to cancel the interview, saying he did not want Bannon to propel further the ideas of white nationalism, racism, anti-Semitism and illiberalism. Bannon is set to speak about the rise of populism at a November 2 Monk debate, an ongoing debate series held at Toronto's Roy Thomson Hall that draws some 3,000 people each time. The November debate, announced Wednesday, is also drawing criticism, with a number of people attacking its moderator and organizer, Rudyard Griffiths, of giving Bannon a platform to share his views. "Hell no. I have been going to the Monk debates since Christopher Hitchens versus Tony Blair, but you have lost all legitimacy by giving a bigot like Bannon a platform for his hate. This is the equivalent of Barnum and Brothers coming through town. You cheapen your institution when resort to inviting a snake oil purveyor to an institute of higher learning." Critics have attacked Bannon for stoking racial divisions and advocating for far-right ideas, both inside the White House and during his time heading the Breitbart News Network. Bannon once described Breitbart as the platform for the alt-right. But while admitting the website attracts racists, homophobes and anti-Semites, he has vowed he doesn't hold those views. "In Toronto, where diversity our strength," is the city's motto, Bannon is set to argue in favor of populism. "I want to bring everything crashing down and destroy all of today's establishment," he is quoted as saying on the website promoting the debate.